Hey folks, it's IOAther and we're back. So for those of you joining on YouTube, I know it's been a whole day. For those of you on joining on Twitch, it's been a lot longer. So yeah, we are building the town hall for our colony, our city, our awesomeness. Our builder is actually in here currently. Please remember me later. Oh, an axe. You need an axe. Okay, well, why didn't you just say you needed an axe?
He has to tell you. It's not in his crate.
Yeah, right. That would be helpful. Okay. Let's get my inventory back the way it was before I had to put everything in here so I could fit the whole town hall in my inventory. Right in these. Interesting.
What's it today then?
There you go. Now you have an X. No more stalling. Get back to work. Right? These olive trees. I should just take them down myself. Let's them get on a little faster, and I get to I don't know if those are needed or not, but yeah, I want the owls. I might as well. There's no point in not harvesting the owls. You know, if you're just gonna fish, sweets, why don't you come and fish off my boat?
So you can keep all my stuff, because...
Oh yeah, that's true. You have seen through my devious plan of sorts. Come on, what do you need now?
What's it today, then?
I need a pickaxe? There, you have a pickaxe. What do you need a pickaxe for? Oh, the stone.
Duh.
I knew that. Okay. So now you should have everything you need. Get out of here and go do something. Or not.
What can I do for you?
It's only a little bit annoying. What are you up to?
What are you talking to?
My worker. I don't know what they're doing.
I'm waiting to earn up enough experience to merge my two fishing poles together.
Yeah.
To create a
super mega awesome fishing pole.
Let's see. It would be a long cast 4, luck of the sea 3, and a lure 3.
If you say so.
And then if I drink the potion of luck, probably get some pretty good loot.
Probably.
I can help you with that.
What do you need? Why are you standing here?
Because he's bored. Does he have a smartphone?
She.
She?
It's obviously because it says she.
Oh, didn't know.
Oh, maybe it's because there's animals in the pen. No more cow. No more cow. There, no more complaining. Now get to work.
I'm sure they'll find something to complain about.
Probably, but... Yeah. What is wrong?
I'm lacking some resources for that building.
No, you're not.
Build a town, Nancy. It'll be fun.
You're so wise.
You know what? Maybe they're hungry.
Yes, they're hungry. They're complaining. Feed them.
Okay, off to steal carrots, apparently.
That's very nice.
I thought I had this all worked out. Apparently, I did not.
When does that ever happen?
Never. Okay, in and down. Let's go grab some carrots. All the way to the bottom. Carrots. Carrots. And potatoes. Potatoes. Yeah, I actually don't need this many potatoes, so we'll harvest them. Some of them will be fine. Okay, and everything goes in the fridge except for the potatoes and the carrots, which come with me to the village. And then the bee goes up there. It goes in the fridge. And then we get back to the town hall. And hopefully, by then, something will have shaken itself out. And maybe she'll have more done, and we'll be able to see something. Sweetness isn't convinced. No, that looks pretty much exactly the same. Well, now you got food, you got all the building supplies you need, you got all the tools you need. It is daytime. Go and build me a town hall. They don't get raises. Sand. It does sound like that, doesn't it?
You wanted a bagel for lunch.
Ah. Maybe if I remake the request.
Is still that working for you?
Nope, now she's going back to her builder shop again. You have plenty of resources. But apparently, I need some housing set up. So, I guess I might as well work on setting up housing. Where would we like to set up housing? I feel like the house, our first house anyway, should go over here. We got a nice little pond here. There's some roses. I can relocate them to in front of the house. And then... yeah, you know, this is gonna be the house for the builder. Okay. Yes, sweetness is singing Bob the Builder. If anyone heard that and was wondering, that is in fact exactly what's happening.
Just talk to the kids like not less than an hour ago.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no, I need to. Alright, mine.
Work with children.
Colonies. Put the chat systems up.
Play.
Farm, field, fisherman's hut. Is there not a hut? Bakery? Huh. Maybe the builder's hut is the right place. Oh, weird. Understand. What supplies do you need?
I'm going to do my best work for you.
I don't understand.
I can help you with that.
I don't know.
I'm going to do my best work for you.
What, did I miss something? Is that what happened? Okay. Okay, let's try the cancel, uncancel thing again.
Whoa! I can help you with that.
Okay, now are you gonna start building?
Why would you do something like that? Digging.
Oh. This must be a glitch. You know, he's not actually standing here. I don't know. Don't understand.
I'm looking in the fridge.
Oh, well. I'm done with this.
I accidentally made, I made dye and then I accidentally dyed some stuff brown.
Like your fridge?
And my cabinets. But they're nice. It's okay. Kind of want to re-dye my fruit. But.
I don't get it.
Okay.
I'm at my house.
Alright. So you got your anvil, right? Because I have to redo my
I've got an anvil, yes.
What happens if one of you dies?
Hey! Are you talking about us?
No.
No, he's talking about us.
You're gonna kill one of them?
Death and Colony. Colony will warn out of respect.
Okay.
So, I got an anvil.
Little sweet.
Yes.
Okay, so you go in the anvil.
Can I just tell you something real quick? My anvil is slightly damaged.
Okay.
Okay.
So, you want to put what the one with the enchantment, then the one that is unbroken, and then you will get the one with the enchantment, or the enchantment, and it'll be repaired.
Oh.
So you have to.
I think I did it in the anvil
so it doesn't lose the.
Yeah, I did it on the crafting table before, and it lost its enchantment.
What was that? Oh.
Uh-oh. It's very damaged anvil.
Mm. I just realized I've been